We restarted after like 2 minutes or something. So I'm guessing you have both of those replays. So that should be fine though. The first replay we get like the first speed checkpoints or something and then.
Ah, nice, it worked. It actually worked. Should I delete the text and the.
There's no important text. The stuff that could be important isn't there, so. There
So.
were some effects later on, but you don't see those.
Okay. Here we go. So you can say something to about the pathfinding.
Yeah, like. Yeah, right at the start, I directly saw, like, after 10 seconds, this first checkpoint. A few other people did as well, I think I was, like,
Make
third.
names on.
That's a good idea. Then, in this building, I had to search a bit, of course. Maybe you can zoom in a little bit so that you can just vorspulen the Chem 7. Like, where the red pointer is, just right click and zoom. No, like, right, hold right click when you are on the red pointer. Then you can zoom into.
Right click and then with
Yeah,
a.
hold and then drag to the right or left. No, right. Right click, hold that, and drag. Exactly. There you go. I was just checking what to do again. And now you have to land on that platform there. And was thinking, direct jump? No. Better back off. So then checked again. Just thinking, how do you get onto that platform? But then I saw it. You have to get on top and turn around and then jump. You can jump onto the platform from the side. Like this. Not sure if you can get that directly from that ramp. How I found most of these was just. For me, it was most of the time just. Yeah, this isn't Chem 7, this is just yeah, checking how to line up this jump. Yeah, so most of the time it was just search for the checkpoint and then like reverse engineer the way. Here it took a little bit of searching because the checkpoint was kinda hidden in grass. That's a freebie, by the way, and has a boost for some reason. I don't know, made it difficult to land there. Here we go. Then, like on this wheel, had to go onto the left.
Where's Firestorm here?
It should be right in front of me. It should already be in the checkpoint. Yeah,
So.
then here on this side, jump, and then right there would be the checkpoint.
I put some music on because that's a bit annoying. Another little bug maybe, that you don't get in-game music.
I think it would be annoying.
Yeah, I mean, to have the chance. I mean, this one thing just doesn't do something at the top. But I want to take something that is not restricted in YouTube upload, so let's do Pantaloon, I think. Okay, so then the restart, so you knew the way.
Yeah.
Many people did, of course.
Yeah, many people did, of course, for checkpoint 1 and checkpoint 2.
Laos was first in the first CP, I think.
Yeah, but then we were struggling here. This jump. Didn't make it. So I took a little bit more speed. Oh, it actually worked. I thought I played it twice. Table was quite in front here. I remember.
What was Table's position?
In the end?
Hmm. That was Table.
Yeah, I took it safe again. That worked the first time.
Firestorm right ahead?
Yeah. Firestorm, like, I think the first time just got it barely, so I was wanted to save it. But then in the third CP now, there I think I was first. But Artis going the right way there, so. But he didn't know how to get up. There are like stairs, but he can't get up to them. And now here is the checkpoint there, hidden in the grass.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Search. We weren't really sure where to go. We saw like this thing, but yeah, no idea at first what to do with it. And that table just going, and then yeah, figure out you can jump onto the field. But that's actually where you want to go. That was nice. I think I got it in the next try. Or maybe I was too slow.
Yeah.
Give it.
Yeah, of course I have a little bit delay. I'm watching it through your stream, obviously. Oh, like this invis is kind of confusing again. Like, why is the invis? And then I didn't know where to actually go in this farm building, and Firestorm told me just go left.
Uh-huh. There it is, the CP.
Kinda hidden. Again. I'll just like just did something. He actually didn't check any Chem 7. Could be now again, yeah.
Then you look what Firestorm did there, I think.
That's actually correct. Or something funny is, kind of funny is gonna happen next, I think. But I'm searching a little bit now, I think. Someone coming in the exactly same position. You want to get onto that ledge there? Somehow that worked. I saved myself the 5 seconds I would have needed to get back there.
Yeah.
And then first, we had the way, and Firestorm just said that he didn't have enough speed. So I double checked again. Getting a lot of speed. Do this jump here. Do like a tiny thing there. Mm. Tiny gap.
What do you do when the red marker is on the right?
You drag again with to the left, and you zoom out, and then zoom in at a different spot.
It zooms in and out where I have my mouse cursor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like you want to zoom out on the right side and then just zoom in again at the marker.
Okay, I'm not sure what I just do.
Oh no, yeah, you want to zoom out on the other side, on the left side, exactly. It always zooms out at the point where you're at. So yeah, left side, you want to zoom out.
Didn't understand yet.
So, like far left, at the start basically.
Ja.
There you want to zoom out, on the bottom.
Das ist weird.
As far as possible. Just multiple times, just doing it. Like this is just like second nature to me. I don't really think about what I'm doing there. I just do it always. Don't even know what I'm like pressing.
This looks funny.
If I even found something, the funny thing just kept happening. This one was tough to find. Can maybe check yourself in Cam 7 a little bit. While it was tough, if you want to. So we knew definitely that can go here and then up. That was clear. But then we can get here, but where's the next checkpoint? And eventually, yeah, this jump right here. I thought we would jump onto the higher spot there on the top. So I thought it was actually didn't work now, but yeah, we can just go here.
Are there people ahead of you?
Yeah.
Table.
The table? Actually, not anymore. I think those Primus guys. Artis and Wingo were ahead at that point. They just fall. Am I actually gonna fall? No. Yeah, here we found out we were just constantly searching on these rocks, and then we found out, yeah, just go back again. Into the building. Just thinking about how to line up. We need some speed. Yeah, I think I needed a few attempts. Kind of tight. Although in the attempt where I got it looked kinda easy. Yeah, of course I get stuck like that.
Yeah, you have to jump more left.
Yeah, that was the problem there for sure. It's easy to see now in this camera, but in this camera you can actually see the platform, but I didn't see it.
That other car there. Oh, wow, you just go for it. Yeah. With that speed you make it, okay. Because it jumped from the correct spot.
Yeah, it's just an angle thing. This part was kinda like super confusing. Like it looks like you have to go there. But actually, you do this right here. That wood is magnetic for some reason.
Hello.
And I wanted to, like, when I just saw.
There are so many cars coming up.
Yeah. At that point, it was getting really close again. We needed a bit again from there. For some reason you don't get over that ledge, like that little thing there, you don't get over it. Always have to drive straight there. Yeah, then turn around again and jump out to the sign basically.
It's a
and one to Camp 7 again, which is kind of dangerous, of course, on that downhill.
That looks not good.
Yeah. I was surprised by how much left it went there. Or you needed to go. Yeah, tried it again, it just doesn't work. Yeah, you see a few people there near the side. But I think we still were like 5th or 6th or something at this checkpoint. Your petty. Yeah, then here do this checkpoint. I think I cutted this checkpoint. I'm pretty sure actually.
Mm-hmm.
So like you do this, this is magnetic again. And then you of course you have freebie here. Yeah, it's magnetic. You can see that it's magnetic there.
Yeah.
The freeway. So you want to get into the middle. There's the checkpoint. Yeah. How do you get there?
Let me see your cards.
Wait. This is too far.
Yeah. Maybe go internal. Camp 3. I think that doesn't make sense. But yeah, Firestorm said something about boosters in the middle or
yeah.
Something. This is, I think, not the one that I'm getting it.
You drive on the boosters and then there.
Yeah, there's an anti-boost, of course.
Yeah, which is why you need the boosters.
Uh-huh, you need them.
It's easier.
Probably, yeah. I didn't see the boosters. There's of course the... I was camp 7 again to see like how I'm supposed to exit this hole here. To get to that part. Kinda awkward. Got it like perfectly there though. Yeah. Now into the middle. Get the checkpoint. And no. Denied. Yeah, I guess there are boosters in the middle and then you can like get it.
You need to slow down, like, because you're so fast, even with the anti-booster.
Huh. Yeah, this is then how I did it.
Yeah. And the approach is a lot easier.
Yeah, I think you even need the track boost for what I did.
And then this took us ages.
Yeah, this was horrible to find out. Like here, yeah, was of course not sure, is this now, can you drive through there or not? It's at 2450 there. Let's see how long it
takes. Yeah, it takes some time.
Drive there and you of course go into like a little hole here. And then underneath stuff here. This is also one thing that I just found by
okay, shouldn't have.
Yeah, reverse engineering the way.
Shouldn't have gone forward. There you are.
It cost a lot of time. So here there comes then a quarter pipe and yeah, can.
It's better on internal, probably.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, he stops the timer when I change the camera.
Of course.
Not of course, it would be much easier if it was just running.
Yeah.
Nice kill 3.
Yeah, there I was surprised because it was magnet. I thought, yeah, I'm just gonna steer a little bit so that I, like, have like a diagonal approach there so that I like bounce off and yeah, land on my wheels. But of course it's magnetic, which I didn't know, and that's why I failed. Yeah. But after this part it should be fine again in Chem 1. We can just do that. So now it should be fine again, Chem 1. Now you are in this thing right here. That was just a, like, I found this area here, like, directly. But finding that way, like, underneath the road, or underneath the normal path, that took a while. Because it just completely looks kind of unfinished as well. Here, yeah, here you want to take speed. And then jump into the next checkpoint.
Oh, that went quick.
It actually worked. Then here, I already found this path because I went through this path right here that I'm taking now because I thought maybe that's the way to get to the checkpoint. But it was actually the way to get to the next checkpoint. So I just thought, yeah, I'm just gonna go. But yeah. Of course, forgetting that there's actually a jump. Never, probably never saw it.
Always lay down. Oh, firestorm ahead. Lars does an extra lap.
Yeah, because firestorm told me you need one more lap.
Yeah, because in my first try I didn't have enough speed.
In a bit, it's gonna be funny. Like, this whole, the whole next section is just gold, I think.
And that worked.
Yeah. Now, just thinking about how am I gonna do this. There was like a jump combination there. I'm 7-ing again, trying to find like a way how to do it like more easily maybe. Yeah. Didn't work, I landed there. You want to land like on the left side there on that platform. No, yeah. Stuck. Or am I?
Nice.
So now Firestorm already found the way and told me yeah, there's magnetic.
Yeah,
the wall is magnetic.
I thought.
So yeah, I tried sticking to that wall, I think for like a minute or something. Getting more speed, like why am I not, why is it not working? What am I doing wrong? Of course I never saw any like other cars or something. I was really confused. Then I was thinking,
why did you
am
think
I supposed
that
to land on like on the am I supposed to land turtle and then turtle against the wall to get the magnetic effect?
And then you just suddenly do the normal thing.
Yeah. and then later I'm gonna be surprised by that it actually is magnetic again. So here I wanted to do a quarter pipe jump, but yeah, it's magnetic. And then I accidentally landed here, which was actually good because from there you could take speed for the jump that is coming up now. You want to jump to the left there, but you need some speed for it. But then you need to jump through that hole, but of course now I couldn't make it.
Is the Wingo Bear suddenly going to the left? You have no clue. And also this other guy. Firestorm Bear, Yuka, Demos, all standing here. Jump a bit earlier and water pounce.
Yeah, I was thinking that, but I guess it's not real water.
There's a big red sign with an X. Why is it correct though?
I guess it's scenery.
It's weird. I mean, when I see that sign, I would say this is wrong, but... But why can such a sign be scenery? CP14 is something where you took a while.
Yeah, that's probably the longest. And like, super confusing as well. So I entered it at 42.
Why did you jump straight diagonal though?
Can you go back again? I was just typing something. The mapper just asked me what I didn't like about the finish.
here.
Like this one. Because it's of course easier if you just jump to the right. But I didn't think that you need to jump that far to the right. Yeah, that's... I don't know what happened there. Just speed to the wrong direction. Like, see, this is much easier. I asked him. Like, you go up there and then you need speed. And like, somehow I just wasn't getting this.
Yeah, I don't know, it's buggy.
Yeah, I was just too much time getting up there, I think.
Is this class physics or what?
I'm sure, I think it felt like dirt.
It should be dirt, like the blocks should be dirt, unless you changed it.
Yeah, but the car looks like sliding. Like, you can't even get up on the sides that easily.
I think that's just because of the... because it's angled. Because it's like a pitch. Yeah, now checkpoint 16. And this was the one where, like, Firestorm also was now stuck since, like, over 5 minutes. And, yeah, this is definitely one of the hardest ones to find. And it is at 56. And I found it relatively quickly, I would say. It took 3 minutes of 10-7. But yeah, then I didn't know how to get... how to do the very first obstacle. Like, there's this pit right here. How do you get over it?
Now I see already other cars going to the right.
And yeah, I think in that checkpoint I was suddenly only 15th. In the checkpoint before, I was 8th still, I think. Three checkpoints before that, I was still like 16th or something. And there I just thought, yeah, get a little bit more speed. And then...
Then with that bad finish, you gain so many positions again.
Hmm? What?
Yeah. Even though you had done such a bad finish in your runs, you gained so many positions again, from 16th to 10th.
True. But I think when we were at the finish, at the last checkpoint, no one finished yet, I think. Or maybe one. But we were at the last checkpoint right when that happened. And as you maybe heard already, the last checkpoint was literally just press forward.
Yeah.
So we could have gotten it in 10 seconds. That was a good attempt. I need to get speed like that. It's of course a little bit annoying because of the fog there. Because you can't really see it. I think he's also gonna get rid of that fog.
I'll fix it somehow.
So it doesn't... it's not needed to drive now locals?
Yeah,
will it delete all the locals then?
I guess.
Yeah. But like, you would improve either way, I think. If you're going for solo or... That had to happen, obviously. I think at that point, Firestorm was maybe already in the next checkpoint or something. But he, of course, already knew how to do the start.
And I was just... I wasn't able to find anything until you arrived.
Yeah, the next one is also kinda mean. Like, I mean, the best strategy for this is still, I would say, 3 guys drive and 1 guy spectates. Or not even spectates, just goes in camp 7 and looks what to do.
But it's not allowed that there's a 4th guy on the server.
Probably. But yeah, like, just thinking about it, that would just be the best option.
I mean, you can also, like, just have 2 guys drive and have third one be in camp 7, and then once the 2 guys finish,
they're just checking you need to get to the portal, I guess. He wasn't quite sure if you could drive through the portal or not.
I got a bit further behind.
I already figured out you had to go under the staircase. Like, it's a pretty simple room. Hello, Firestorm.
Yeah. I was trying to, like, cut it because I didn't see anything else.
I was standing there and then you just came right next to me, standing next to me.
You can see me cut. Trying to cut, okay, whatever.
I guess that could work.
It didn't look like it.
Yeah, let's do this way then. And checking again in Camp 7, it's just a pretty short one. Just need a little bit of speed and jump through a gap there. And directly to the portal. Of course, you can drive through it. And now we are at the pre-last checkpoint. And you still see the first guys driving there. I think Nutzi.
Yeah, I think Nutzi here, you see it in the bottom. It's close before finishing here.
Yeah, he finished first. And then Tourist was second, and I think Yuke third or something.
Yuke is there. He just passed you there.
Wow. So I guess maybe he saw the press forward then. I think that's likely.
Yeah, there's Yuke again. And Firestorm.
Yeah, this one was kinda difficult to figure out. Because it's just one room, but the was kinda unclear. Knew that we had to jump to the left there. Then at some point. And you can just go up there. Pop into the lower part there. And then into the checkpoint. Before I didn't get it, you have to drive it like that. Here now comes this.
This looks press forward. This looks press forward now.
Yeah, there I did it.
What?
And of course I didn't know! How would I know?
So, let me go back to that press forward attempt. So, where exactly is the finish?
Well, you land on the control platform and then you go left in the... There's a little hole, you can see it. You have to go there.
Like I would have finished directly. That hurts. That hurts. Like, of course you don't know. How are you supposed to know, like, at the start?
Like, that looks so again, shit. Or what?
So what, in a left hole?
Yeah, on the left, you can see the tiny gap, right? On the left of your screen.
Back
in
there?
In the wall. Yeah.
Back there...
But how, there's the finish.
But how would you come with this PF to that point?
You don't.
You're on the control platform and then you can just drop there.
Ah, so it's not a complete PF.
No. I told you that I tried press forward. I was sure that I tried press forward.
Hey, you did try it, but you... midway.
Oh, damn it. But we also, of course, never saw that you can just drop into it from the control platform.
I mean, it was unreachable.
Yeah, that is where... When we then started Camp 7, don't think about it anymore. Mostly because there was another thing.
Yeah.
That looked much more like the finish.
Yeah.
Than just landing on some platform or something. Do we do that probably now?
Is that exactly the same what you already did here? Yeah.
Yeah, that's also why it felt so wrong.
And it was very shitty to drive.
Yeah. You see the sledge with which he can go to the middle.
Yeah.
And yeah. Did you see that thing? I didn't.
I was stuck there a bit too.
So you probably do all the stuff again?
Yeah, just doing the same thing and more. That was already such a time loss, and in that time frame, people finished, I think. Or did they? No, they didn't. They actually didn't. Right here, go into the portal and...
Custom cam, we didn't see anything.
Yeah, custom cam, you don't see anything, and it goes and fades to red.
Yeah.
And of course you don't know when there's a cam, custom cam, like you could just wait for a minute and maybe suddenly you finish.
Yeah, I would also assume that.
So I waited a little bit. Of course, not knowing that I'm fucking up my roof.
Well, you still see the speedometer, of course. So if it's at zero, then...
Yeah. That would have been an idea. But then, of course, the question was, I didn't go into it perfectly straight. Did I do something wrong? Because, I don't know, maybe something didn't go correctly.
Because we didn't see a shit.
Yeah. So I think I just tried it again?
No, you went for the red.
Ah, yeah, exactly, because it's red. Who knows, maybe it's the finish. It's just... you can see I was getting desperate. And then I was just searching Chem 7, like, I think, again for a while.
Ah, another red.
Ah, yeah, then this, just double-checking if this is maybe the finish. Because it's also red.
It's a Firestorm, hello.
Yeah.
And the next one.
But yeah, then I guess I think I just camp 7 again. And then I just like went with Cam 7 outside of the the driving area, just like looking from outside, and suddenly I saw something, a platform where there were actually finishes. And then just the question, where, how do you get there? Like I had, like that's kind of a thing where you almost have to look like that.
So both respawn at the same moment. But Firestorm goes differently.
Yeah, I was trying a different thing. Because that path upstairs, so shit.
Yeah, I just went upstairs again, like the whole thing, as you saw earlier. Yeah, then go up to the portal, and then, you just drop down, which you can, of course, also do easier from that control panel below. Yeah, like this. This was also kind of infuriating that, like, you have a big portal there, and no, you just go left or something from it and drop down. If that was, like, the normal way, then, yeah. Here the finish. This platform here, this is what I saw. That only by finding this right here in Cam 7, I was able to find it.
I didn't even recognize that those are finishes.
Yeah.
I mean, that's just a red line, but... Or orange? It doesn't even look red, it's orange. How you know that this is a finish?
It has those arrows.
Ah. Lol.